Alright, what's up you guys? It's Abu Range here, and so today I'm bringing you guys a guide, because, you know, it's 2K12, and prices of runes and stuff are insane. I mean, look at this. Nature runes, 272. So, Alching is not so good anymore. You can lose a lot of money Alching these days, so today I'm bringing you a guide on how to Alk without losing any money. So, yeah. So, we'll just start in Draenor. And we're gonna go to the Draenor Manor. Alright, so here we are. This is right by Draenor Manor to the west side. And what we're gonna be doing for this money is growing evil turnips. So you are gonna need a low farming level, and the level is 42, so you're gonna need 42 farming. That's not that hard to get. You can get it in like no time at all. So what you're gonna do is, while you're here, you're just going to grow evil turnips. So evil turnips take about like 5 minutes to grow. They're really, really quick, 5 or 6 minutes. So you can just sit here alking while you're getting money, pretty much. So, yeah, I'm just gonna do like a time lapse here, and then you can see alking and everything. Turnips already done. Took about 2.5 minutes. So as you can see, this is really quick. Oh, lag. Okay. So you just pick your evil turnip, plant a new one, and now let's see how much it's worth. Alright, 6k. You just made 6k in like 2 minutes. And all you really have to do is stand here and elk. And then you can also carve it. Make a little bit more money. Then you get a carved turnips, which are 7k a piece. So this is a really good money making method, while you also get a little bit of farming experience. And also, there's another thing right here, belladonna patch, and this can be pretty good farming experience. All you need is belladonna seeds, and you can grow nightshades right here. The only requirement is that you have watchtower quest done, and make sure you have gloves equipped when you pick it, because if you don't, then you're gonna get poisoned. So yeah, that's all there is to it. And so you can just sit here and get 99 farming, 99 mage, and maybe even make a little money off of this. I'm not sure. So good luck everyone, and good luck alking.